Here's a quick tour of my hydro project. About halfway filled now. Got my penstock's a 3-inch pipe. Neck down to a 1. Got a control valve here. And at the end right now, we got water coming through the penstock to these generators. And they are turning. They're not spinning fast enough really to put out much power now. But once we get enough head pressure, we already have 12 volts coming out, but we need more amps. But that'll come with higher head pressure.
There's my bypass here. I'm not gonna flush the pipe.